picked on and carried ahead by Nyquist. Gustav Nyquist pivots now. Backhands one in front. Ricocheted off a skate and off wide. Nearing the halfway point of regulation time. Limited opportunity this period. Only four shots for Colorado. Nyquist stick hand is across. Score! Beautiful play! And finally, it is Brunner who has scored.
Anderson loses his stick, so it becomes a 5-on-4. But Brunner finds that soft little area, and Gustav Nyquist with the beautiful little pass, and no hesitation at all for Brunner. Thought he had a really good first period. Getting his nose over the